How may I help you, Commander?
I have a present for you, Doc.
Ceres ice brandy? You didn't? Thank you. I always regretted not opening that original bottle when I still could. I won't make the same mistake again. Why don't we open this bottle right here, right now, you and me?
You crack open the bottle. I'll get the glasses.
I thought Alenko's biotic display might have broken Jenkins' back, but Jenkins pops up and yells, "That was awesome!" Oh, Jenkins. Soldiers like him make the Alliance great. Cerberus lacks the same enthusiasm.
With your service record, you could have gotten a tour of duty on any Alliance ship. Why'd you really leave?
Maybe it's less about leaving and more about staying. As a military doctor, I mostly treat people who are in bad shape. Often they die. And if I can help them, they move on. Either way, they leave.
Don't you have any friends or family?
No, not lacking friendship. Just stability. Jeff. Joko will always have Vrolik syndrome. He would never admit it, but he needs my help, and he always will. I wish it weren't, but sadly, it's true.
Treating Joko gives you a kind of stability.
So does this ship, even if it's a copy. Or, hell, maybe it's you. Shepard, our immovable center. A place for a person to stop. Catch her breath. Or maybe I'm just happily drunk. Would it hurt if it was simple like that for once?
Here's to simply being happily drunk.
I'll drink to that.